Well, the smartphone epidemic is what I call the health consequences of, the latest digital gadget that's around, the smartphone. And the smartphone is the gadget that conquered the globe fastest as regards compared to any gadget, is used by most people, most of their time, each single one, and also has, for example, the smallest screen. And that, taken together, that accounts for quite a bit of health problems. Did you know that the smartphone surpassed alcohol as the number one car accident, traffic accident cause by far? Another big issue is depression. If you use your smartphone a lot, well, you are not really socially interacting, and you feel that, well, the grass is always greener at the other party, and other lives are always nicer and happier, etc., etc. So smartphones really make you depressed.
My name is Manfred Spitzer. I'm coming from the University of Ulm in Germany, where I'm the head of the psychiatric hospital. By training, I'm a neuroscientist doctor, and I got a PhD in philosophy and a diploma in psychology, and I got trained as a psychiatrist, and I work in a clinical setting as well as in science.